B106, Hip Hop and R&B. Hey! It's the Trey Show with Trey the Chocolate Jock. Time to get nosy. Who's sleeping around? Who dropped a mixtape?
And what show are they rebooting now?
It's Boss Lady's Brew.
I cannot believe Fabulous at all. The word on the street is that he turned himself in for alleged domestic violence against his baby mama, Emily B. Now, y'all remember her from Love & Hip Hop. Well, according to her, last night, they got into an altercation. She called the police saying that he slapped her. When the police got there, he was no longer there, but he did show up to the precinct with his lawyer, and they gave him a citation plus a court date where he has to appear and defend himself. So we'll see how this plays out. But he did post something on social media. It's very cryptic, but he says in 2018, he ain't dealing with no more drama. So we will see. Now, speaking of drama, let's talk about Chris Brown. So everybody is on his head because he rented a home in Miami, and of course, Chris Brown can't do nothing without people taking pictures. Well, it's a picture that was leaked on social media of him with his hands around a lady's neck, right? It looks as if he was abusing her. Now, both parties said that it was all fun and games and he was not causing her any harm, but anything with Chris Brown and domestic violence looks bad. So, of course, we're waiting on him to say something about this situation. Lastly, big ups to my girl, Vivica A. Fox, because she is back, and I'm not talking about this book that she's supposed to be releasing. She has a new show that's going to be on CBS. Wordiest is syndicated, and it's a talk show. It's called Face the Truth, where people will come there and tell their problems, and the fans and other people on the jury will say who is wrong. So this should be very interesting, and I'll let you guys know when the release date is.
Boss Lady's Brew. Boss Lady's Brew. Served every day at 3:30 and 5:30 with Trey the Chocolate Jock.
The hottest
hip-hop and R&B. E-106.